Hello, I'm reacting to the Attack on Titan Season 4 special. I waited until Season 4 Part 3, Part 2, so the second special came out too, and I'm going to post both of them at the same time. So now I will watch Part 1.
どうして泣いてるの？
Who are these two? All the Titan violence is so sad. It is a big dilemma here. Everyone hates Eldians, and Eren hates everyone for hating Eldians. So, it's painful. what that kid did. Well. They're in danger. If they nail this ending, this show will seriously be genuinely one of the best shows ever made. It's scary because people didn't like the manga ending. It's so risky. But what do you even do here, seriously? Like, they have actual genetics that make them turn into giant, mindless monsters when you put that serum into their necks. I guess you could make a cure for it. Someone who knows how to make really good medicine. Eren, this does not do anything. It's just killing all these people. This is horrifying. you. It's nice that Annie's finally back. She was in that little rock for a long time, the crystal. We went from hating Annie because she was killing all the Survey Corps people to feeling bad for her. She was just trying to get Eren so that they could get the Founder Power. Hey, remember when they, remember when she annihilated Levi's squad, Petra, and other ones, just kicked her against the tree. I only remember Petra's name. I forget the others. They were good too, though.
そうなんですか。あれからどうしたら。 Thank you.
Be a good soldier, Piek. How long has Reiner lived? It's 12 years, right? The curse of Ymir. Okay. What was that for? Fox still believes in Eren. Each of those colossal titans falling down the mountain is an equivalent to an avalanche. So that's 100 avalanches. First time you said it. Shinzo Sasage. fire. She was not going to get all of those. Just too many. Anji. Is this what you see after death? Oh, it's a flashback. Oh, okay. After death. The other Levi squad members were El Jin, Olo Pizzato, and Gunther Schultz. Huh. So sad. I don't cry very easily. I've seen Violet Evergarden episode 10. I don't think I'll see anything sadder than that. That little boy that you've known all this time. I don't think you ever knew he would end up like this. I want to cry. This is very sad. Imagine how this whole season would look if Wit animated it. arching our hatred back towards us. It's pretty accurate. Of course you can do that. The Beast Titan. It's Zeke. We gotta get him again. How many times do we have to teach him this lesson? Oh. How is he free? Violence only leads to more violence. So that tree at the beginning, Mikasa and Eren, in a way foreshadowed this. It'll be a little bit more until part two. I'm gonna have both of these go live on the same day. Bye!